Welcome to Cash Scratch Fever. Today we're playing Colorado Lottery's $3 Double the Fun Crossword. Object of the game is pretty simple. You uncover the letters, match the letters in the crossword area. If you get a complete word in any of them, you can win prizes. The minimum amount of words that we need to find is 3. The maximum 15 words will get you $40,000. And there's a multiplier box that can multiply your winnings. So, if you're ready, let's remove some light sticks. First letter is A. Vowel. Love vowels. I don't think I've ever seen a card with so few A's. Next letter is O. That is it for the O's. And the next letter is L. Don't see any more L's. Another vowel, an I. There are a few letters on this one. Wow. Every time I stop and look, there's another E. Oh. Golly, this needs to be a sport. I am getting worn out. All right, I think I got them all. All right. Next letter is B. B. Next letter is N. Give us a word. And a U. Q and a Z. Next letter is C. Next letter is K. K-E-E-N. Yeah, that's our first one right there. There's the Q. Z will give us two words plus the third word and give us a $3 win. There's our W, second word. D. Next letter is M. Another N. taking my pot up. Alright. P. Team R is probably our best bet for the big money. Multiplier would have been 2 times x, y, LXY luxury, not today. So, for the Colorado Lottery $3 double the crossword, ticket number 020 is not a winner. We appreciate you stopping by and come back again next time to Cash Scratch Fever.